Don't know how to set up proxies on Proxifier? No worries. In this tutorial, I'll walk you through it. First, launch the Proxifier app. In the top panel, you'll find the Proxy Servers tab. Click on it, and then select Add. Now you need to enter your proxy server's details. Here's how to find them. Go to the Smartproxy dashboard and log in. Then go to the Proxy Setup section. Here, you need to authenticate your proxies by creating a username and password. Once you're done, move on to the endpoint generator part. Finish up by choosing a relevant proxy location, session type, and output format. Copy an endpoint from the panel on the bottom of the page. Okay, now go back to Proxifier. Fill out relevant fields with the address and port. In the protocol dropdown, choose your proxy protocol. Then, finish it up with the same authentication credentials you set up on the Smartproxy's dashboard. Don't forget to test if your proxies are working by clicking on Check. Great. Press Save. Now, you'll get a pop-up asking if you want to use this proxy for all applications. If you click Yes, all of your computer traffic will be routed through proxies. That's it. It's useful to know how to rotate a static list of IP addresses using Proxifier, so let me show you. Start by going back to the Smartproxy dashboard and copying several endpoints you intend to use. Now, in the Proxifier app, click on the Proxy Servers tab and select Add. Input your proxy details one by one. Once you're done adding proxies, click on the Proxy Chains and Create button. Name the chain and drag proxy addresses into the box below. Then, select Type and in the new window, choose Load Balancing and hit OK. Now go to the main Proxifier window, select Profile, and then Proxification Rules. Here, assign the chain in the Action column. Well done, but don't go off yet. First, enter your IP address on iplocation.net to check whether your proxies are working. You can start using the Proxifier now. You'll find all the relevant links in the video description. For more helpful videos like this, check out our YouTube channel and documentation.